play a G altered dominant scale starting on the bottom string and ascending two octaves. Place your forefinger on the third fret of the bottom string. Your scale should sound like this. Once again, more slowly. Now ascending and descending.